Did you ever dream about being able to schedule retweets, replies, and quote tweets? Imagine how you'll stand out by strategizing with scheduled threads and polls and quote tweets or people's replies. Well, today is your lucky day because I will show you exactly how it's done step by step. Not only that, but you'll also learn how to schedule and organize anything on the internet from your publishing calendar to 6 platforms while strategizing with advanced Twitter capabilities you can't get anywhere else. Try scheduling polls for LinkedIn, Twitter, and Mastodon, and schedule threads for these platforms and Facebook too. See an awesome idea somewhere? Schedule it on Pinterest too, for example. You can use this extension right now. So, let's jump right in. The first step to everything you learn in this video is installing our browser extension. This step will vary depending on the browser that you use. Here, I'll show you how to do it with Google Chrome, but you can also benefit from our plugin on Microsoft Edge and Firefox as well. You can find those links in the description box down below, and I'll also add the steps to add extensions in these browsers in the blog link down below as well. You're first going to open the Chrome Web Store or equivalent and search Tweeps Map in the search bar. Don't forget that I included the links to each browser plugin in the description box down below. Then select it and click on Add to Chrome. You'll have this pop-up come up, so click Add Extension. Your screen should now look like this. If ever your extension doesn't show at first, click on these three dots at the top here, More Tools, and then Extensions. Here, just make sure that this little switch is turned on. If everything looks good, you should be good to go. If you want your extension to show up in the little bar right here, just click on the puzzle icon and then make sure that you pin it right here like this. Now you're just one click away from sharing cool ideas with your community that are either scheduled for later, saved as a draft, or you can even post them right away to all your connected networks. Now let's move on to scheduling retweets, replies, and quote tweets. Picture this. You're scrolling through your feed and you find so many different posts that you can't help but share with your followers. After a while, you're starting to think, I might be posting a little bit too much at once. But these tweets or posts are just too good and you just can't help to share them, so you don't forget to do it later. Our extension can solve this issue, and let me show you how. Now that it's installed, you should see this little icon near the likes button and the views. Let's say you want to retweet this tweet, just click on the extension icon, and you'll be presented with two options, retweet or reply. In this case, click on retweet, and our intelligent post scheduler will pop up. If you want, you can add a comment to your retweet, which will turn this into a quote tweet. All this while still having advanced scheduling capabilities. How fun is that? Now your creativity doesn't stop here. We want you to achieve the impossible by scheduling threads, polls, tag media as a reply or quote tweet right from the scheduler. As an example of how creative you can be, let's say you want to collect votes about a campaign or event occurring live. You can reply to anyone's tweet with a bunch of separate polls people can engage with, like if you like reality TV or work in the sports industry. Reply a bunch of polls as a thread about winning teams to engage your community. We know you're extraordinary and deserve to break boundaries with your strategy to stand out and get your message across. Schedule polls to encourage more discussion in the replies from others, or schedule threads and replies to get your point across and write more than 280 characters. Threads are powerful, and if you're hosting discussions on Twitter or Mastodon, you can create advanced ways to engage your community. Now that you crafted your attention-grabbing quote, tweet, or reply, you can either retweet it now, save it as a draft, or schedule it for later. Here, click on Schedule. You can either add it to a pipeline or choose a time yourself thanks to our Power Schedule feature. To see how to split up your content into different streams of posts with different schedules, click on the video card at the top right about setting up content pipelines. If you don't see it, click the link in the description box down below to see how you can set up content pipelines. If you want to post it to a pipeline, click on the pipeline option, and here you'll find a list of all the pipelines that you have created. Here, for example, we have different ones optimized for different time zones or weekdays. If you want to pick your time, click on specific date power schedule. If you want to pick your date, put it in right here. Then you can either pick the exact time down to the second or let our AI choose the best time to post for when your followers are online by clicking Optimized. Whenever you're done, click on Add to Calendar and you're good to go. For replies, the process is essentially the same except that you need to click on Reply. The little window will look like this, which is where you add your reply. But wait, there's more. See this little hashtag button right here? Get live hashtag suggestions to maximize your reach instantly with our built-in hashtag suggestions feature. This gives you the best hashtags by size, showing the amount of usage in the moment right in your new favorite scheduler. Click the link in the description box down below to see our older video about everything you can do with our scheduler. Lastly, this plugin also gives you the unique ability to keep tabs on your relationships as your account grows by looking at people's profiles. When the plugin is enabled, look at anyone's profile to see when you both followed each other so you can remember them as time goes by. You can also add people to an exportable whitelist on our platform, which will help you mark them as important so that you avoid accidentally unfollowing them in the service. Now imagine this other scenario. Let's say you're reading this blog post and you're thinking, wow, these are such amazing tips. I will help my followers out and share these tips with them. Again, our browser extension is here to save the day. All you have to do is click the extension icon at the top here, and then our intelligent post scheduler will pop up. You'll already have this standard post made for you, including the title and the link, but you can change it up to whatever you would like it to be. Here, let's just say I read this article and I fell in love with these tips. I thought you could all benefit from them. Another tip that drives engagement to your own blog, for example, is to tease something about the article or add a quote from it that makes the readers curious. Then you should see more link clicks to your blog. Don't want to do this every time though? Add an RSS feed to automatically schedule posts in a pipeline to your intelligent publishing calendar. See the video about this link down below or in the video card pop-up. Once again, you can either post your tweet now, add it to a pipeline, or schedule it. The beauty of our browser extension is that if you have multiple accounts but want to make a specific post on a specific one, you can decide which account you want to make a certain post on. And that is for any of our other supported platforms linked to that account, like Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, LinkedIn, Mastodon, and Pinterest. All you have to do is select the icon of which account you want to post it to, and you're all set. You now have all the knowledge on how to schedule posts, quote tweets, replies, and how to share anything on the web with your community in just an instant. Now that you don't have to worry about spamming your followers anymore, go share some things to build your authority. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to stay ahead of the game and become a social media champion.